pas trop tard. $7,000. Yeah, these gym battles aren't too hard, it just takes some strategy. I'm gonna Google something real quick. Google. What level does Toxel evolve? 30. Depending on the nature, it'll go in amped or low key. Okay, oh, wrong button. Too used to PlayStation. This one's nature is quirky. Okay. Quirky will lead to amped. And then Okay. The amped one definitely looks better than low key. Make sure to save. The hell is that? Just try electric for the start. Don't kill it. No! Flying dragon? Yeah, replace the owl. Thing has got some maxed out defense. Donkey! Whoa. Bug Rock. Huh. Mold Pokemon? It's literally mold on a rock. It might come in handy to have a bug type. What do I replace? No. Put it in a box. Yeah, paralyzing the wild Pokemon makes it a lot easier to catch. Oh. Oh, it just threw it right into a battle. All right. For a second, I thought that said scoliosis. Revive that one. I do want it to level up. Oh my god. Oh, this'll work. I'm glad I didn't replace this one. It's very strong against psychic. It's unknown. But I remember in the older games it was a fire type, but now it's some rainbow crap. I wanna guess it's all psychic, right? So the natural thing to do is go back to evil again. Oh, yeah, that was the right choice. Everybody gang up on him! Just doing this so I can get more levels for that Pokemon. Did you seriously just check your watch as your team is dying in just a few hits? beat him up again. They're just gonna run away. I'm just standing here, menacingly! Yep, that's enough of that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's literally a bear trap. It evolved to learn how to capture trainers. Instantly killed. Too strong. It's killing my entire team. Thank you. What is this thing? Oh, this might kill it. Yeah. So yeah, I could just cook with one berry and I'd be fine. Whoa. I missed it. Damn it. So this thing is a bear trap. Now that I know which way to go with this. Bulldoze. I gotta see what type of that was. So that gave a lot of experience. Ground and steel. What'll I swap out? None of them. There's another one. And for revenge! And that thing is just so tough. Yeah, almost 800 experience for whoever was in the fight. Another ground type move. Yeah, replace counter. That was easy. That's another trap. Why? It's able to... Now I can't go across water. I remember seeing it in the trailer, but maybe... Maybe that's much later in the game. Okay, time to fight him. Time to kick these two. Did the frame rate just die? Feel like the frame rate just died.
Fucking sand!
Oh, acid works on the entire enemy team.
Goodbye, Wulu!
Just keep using acid.
Don't do it! No!
Oh! Wait, why is it full heal?
Huh?
Oh well. What is that? Binacle? Ah, it's weak to electricity. It should be able to handle it. On the edge. Water and rock. Haven't really had much use for this one. Hopefully this works.
Pocket sand!
But it's paralyzed.
What?
It looks like a bug type to me. It's bug and water, so that Pokeball was extra effective. Don't mind me, just setting up camp so I can get healing. Raikou. Would that be good? Yeah, it'd be good, I guess. Well, if it's done right, yeah. Hello?
Yeah.
At the moment, I'm just trying to level up Toxel so it'll evolve. Go ahead and heal them again. Oh, my game capture is overheating a little bit. That's why. That's why the frame rate's kinda dying off. Should probably try and teach my Pokemon some moves. Oh, actually, it's got a pretty good moveset as is. A TR can only be used once. No. It's kind of like the old way Pokemon used to use the TMs. Instead, it's a TR now. Well, I'm glad I grabbed a water-type Pokemon. There's that one. Damn it, used a lure ball. That's not what I wanted. Oh, okay. It's meant for fish, but okay. I wanted to use a great ball. Ended up using a lure ball. Did I just get an item to double the prize money for free when the... Wait, does it stack? That would be really interesting if it stacks. Wheezing? Oh no, it's coughing. Oh, because it's levitating. Okay, try double kick. What's the smoke ball do? Enables the holder to flee from any wild Pokemon encounter without fail. Okay. Oh, it can't be switched out. Okay. I guess I could try catching it. That one's dead. Grass type is strong against a Pokemon that looks like a tree. The hell? Thank you. Probably use a dusk ball since it's nighttime. Prevent sleep. No. Oh, it's a rock type. Then why is it... Oh, it's pretending to be a tree. Whoa, what the hell is that? Hopefully I get to move first. Quick guard. Yeah, caught it. We'll be right back. I'll probably end stream as soon as I get Toxel up to evolve. Pretty sure lightning should be strong against flying. Oh, it transferred the paralysis. Huh. I didn't know they could do that. Catching it was a safer way to deal with it. This might do it. Okay. Watch, it's gonna get paralyzed again. I'm gonna use something that can't be paralyzed. Okay, let's try Reboot. There you go. Finally, level 30. Over $9,000! There we go. That's it for tonight. Good night, everybody.